of the season of Division A Kids League, Season 4. Starting in first position, we got here Fabrizio Nardi. Second, we have Joshua. And third, we got championship leader Gianni. Fourth, Olivier. Fifth, Malcolm. Your host, Elisa Fratt.
Hello.
Steven Vicenza.
Sixth. And the race starting right now. Gianni with a booming start. Pulls himself right away to second. And Joshua down to fourth. Malcolm right behind Joshua. And it looks like he's about to overtake him for fourth. Will he take him on the hairpin? Side by side, wheel to wheel. If that's the case, trouble for Joshua. Looks like there's an accident in the hairpin between. Oh, wait a minute. Oh my God, that was between Olivier and Joshua. Looks like the championship is all up for grabs and over for Joshua. Gianni in second, right behind Fabrizio. Trying to get his win. He's won. Noah in third position. Romeo in fourth. Olivier in fifth. Sixth. Sebastiano. Seventh. Malcolm. Eighth. Joshua. This is a crazy last race of the season. Incredible battles. One mistake from Fabrizio, this will cause him the lead and it will make Gianni go up to first. Gianni dominating. Third, Noah. Fourth, Romeo. Fifth, Olivier. Fifth, Cristiano. Olivier getting the pass on Romeo. There might be some penalties. Olivier with Joshua. That's going to be a guaranteed penalty. Olivier right behind Noah. Noah should have blocked that one. No, and Olivier moves up to third. Up to third. Yeah, I saw the crash here, but it's not at the hairpin. Olivier with Joshua.
That's gonna be here.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Olivier third. Noah fourth. Romeo on fifth. Malcolm moves up to fifth. Romeo to sixth. Sebastian on 7th and 8th, Joshua. Very unfortunate part of events over here. Flying away from the whole group. Joshua defending hard. Olivier in third. Noah, Malcolm.
What a battle. Fourth, fifth, and sixth.
Lapping Romeo, slowed him down. Joshua looking like really well in the front. Side by side. Or Joshua. Fifth, Malkin.
like something has happened in the hairpin.
Malcolm has DNF. And Fabrizio gets the victory. Second Johnny, but he wins the championship. Channel Pastoa. Third position, Joshua! Yeah. second position and championship of the season, Johnny! And race winner of the final race of the season, Fabrizio! Yeah!